Hello everyone, my name is John, and in this video I'm going to tell you the 10 fastest growing industries in the UK. So without wasting the time, let's jump to the video. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to like, subscribe and share it. Yeah, the second one in the series is the chemical and fertilizers mineral mining in the UK. The reports I extracted are from 2017 and 2022. Operators in the chemical and fertilizers minerals mining industry chiefly mine for potash, fluorspar, and barites. Over the past 5 years, industry's performance has been shaped by the decision to shift product focus, which was significantly reduced mining volumes for much of the period. As a result, industry revenue is forecast to decrease at a compound annual rate of 2.2%. Over the 5 years, through 2022-2023, the 10.8 million pounds are reduced. Industry revenue is forecast to expand by 7.6% in 2022-2023. Due to high fertilizer and oil prices drying up revenue from industry products, the discovery and exploration of significant source of polyphthalite is expected to affect the industry over the 5 years. Anglo-American Woodsmith Limited is currently constructing the Woodsmith mine, which when completed is expected to produce 2-digit-figure million tons of polyphthalite each year. Although the company is yet to report revenue, supply contracts are expected to boost revenue over the next 5 years. Polyphthalite is highly sought after production, and orders received by industry are anticipated to boom over the next 5 years in the line.